Krista, are you there?
Someone killed a walker with a sign. Badass. Damn birds.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing?
This is just a good little doggo.
Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? Can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay,
nice catch.
Get back. Good boy, Sam. Wanna go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do. Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy.
Clem, you threw it too far.
Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah, you're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. What's the matter, Sam? Be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. Okay, we're smart, he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh, he can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
Gonna do it one more time just to be safe. Yep. Clem, just pretend you're Negan and really get in there. Yeah, one more. There you go.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Poor guy. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. Ugh. I am so sick of that smell. No food here either.
There is just nothing here.
Well, here we go. Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God.
Can dogs eat beans? Sure.
I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
You little shit. Damn it, Sam. Get the fuck off me! I should have grabbed the knife. Why didn't I think of that? Sam, this was you, not me. I can't let it suffer. I'm gonna kill it. Sorry, Puppo. Sorry, Sam. Looks like that hurts. Don't cry. If you cry, I'm gonna cry. Every time. Come on, Clem. Get a move on. Come on. Fucking go. No. No. Thank God for you guys.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I got separated from my friend and got lost.
Well, if he's nearby, then maybe we'll come across
him. I don't think she is.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. And for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some- Oh, shit!
Jesus, fucking drop her.
What is it? She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
It was, I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so-
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What?
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? Look in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit!